Extra Fatty Web Industries, how may I direct your call?
Yo, what up? Y'all fools still hiring?
Sir, we are not hiring at the moment, and if we were, you would need to apply online. I take it you don't have a computer?
Yo, wait, missus. Come on, mommy.
Sir, I am a man.
Ooh, my fault? Dang. Your dad must have took the base when he left, too.
Sir, that's inappropriate. How may I direct your call?
Alright, nah, Sheila. Let me just talk to the human resources, sis.
Please hold.
Hello, this is Dan Bailey of Human Resources. We hope that you are having a jolly day. How may I help you today?
Ha ha! Yo, Danny's son, what's up, man?
Oh, yes, homie, Skillet, bro, dude, what is your name?
Yo, this is Pinnacle. I had an interview with you like a 2 days ago, and you rejected me and you didn't call me back. I mean, you turned me down faster than that time I left when my girl got that pregnancy test. Faster than United Airlines turning a doctor into a patient. Faster than an African track runner. Faster than Tim Tebow's career. You know, faster than Michael Jackson accepting a kindergarten position.
Okay, sir. That's enough. I have found your file, and it looks like you were rejected because after your interview, I noticed that you had some teardrops underneath your left eye. Now, after investigations and heavy research, I found out what the teardrops meant, and needless to say, I think that you wouldn't work out, be a best fit here with our company or for any company at that.
Nah, man, that's bugging. I was just trying to be meta-symbolic, and these teardrops, they not even teardrops though. I was trying to say that they sweat and it represent that I'm a hard worker.
Sir, we're done.